Welcome back to the 20th Asian Television Awards. As you can tell, we had a little wardrobe change. You're looking absolutely gorgeous.
We had a strong Auftakt erlebt letzte Woche bei The Voice of Switzerland. We had not only the best talent, the best coaches, we had also the best Publikum! Meine Damen und Herren, liebe Schweiz, es geht weiter mit den Blind Auditions bei The Voice of Switzerland!
Glamour, the celebrities, the yachts, the parties. There's one event that is synonymous with Formula One and Monte Carlo. The pinnacle of events this weekend is the ever so iconic Amber Lounge fashion show. Now we are only seconds away from going live all across Asia. This is truly the biggest Asian television awards in history. And we have a combined reach of more than 300 million viewers. That's absolutely crazy.
Liam Hemsworth.
Welcome to Switzerland. How do you like the girls? I mean, Zurich so far?
Really beautiful.
In a league of his own. He's in a league of his own.
Because I'm 2,000 years old.
Joseph Gordon-Levitt, Shailene Woodley, and Oliver Stone. Welcome.
You must be a movie star.
I'll be in Oliver Stone's next movie. Announcing it now in front of all
you. Experience, welcome to VIVA.
I would actually love to ask you this question. Now we're talking about men, maybe talk a little bit about you, because I just read recently that you haven't had a relation for 2 years and haven't had sex for 2 years.
I mean, you know, whatever.
Whatever. It's more or less a little bit of a true story that you met somebody and then the whole, your friend said strobe light, honey. And you, maybe I quickly, explain.
Okay, strobe light, honey.
Okay, the room is going around there.
It's so fun, so fun.
Congratulations, you've truly set a benchmark for next year's nominees.